a position. I'm going to tell him, hot your feet. All right? So, we'll progress to that. So, he's going to be in a good linebacker stance. I'm going to tell him, hot your feet. I'm going to say, hit, and he's going to explode out right here. Now, imagine he had the chest plate on. That's the steering wheel I want to grab. I'm going to bang him in the chest plate. I want to get him off. But once I've exploded to get him off, I've got to settle back down. I want to be sitting here in a good position with my feet moving, because now I'm in a power position and I'm owning this guy. All right? Here we go. Sit. Punch feet. Easy, easy. Okay? So you sit down in stance. Okay? Back up just a little bit. You say, hot your feet. And when I say hit, explode out, punch right here. Get him out, sit back down. Sit. Hot. Here we go. Reset. It's okay. Here we go. Hot your feet. Good, okay? Now, what'd you notice the first thing he did with his arms shot out, where'd his hips go? They didn't move, okay? The hips didn't move. We wanna make sure we're coming out of our hips, much like when we do a power clean, we're power cleaning up, those guys are exploding through their hips. I wanna make sure that I come through my hips. So when I'm here and I explode out, I want it to be boom and settle, okay? And I've got cloth, I've got steering wheel, I've got chest plate, whatever. Typically, when you've got that helmet on, with his chin down, the first thing I'm gonna do is strike here with the top of that face mask, followed by this. Because that strike with the top bar of the face mask brings that head up a little bit on the offensive lineman. Let's try again, here we go. Hutch feet, hit. Good, okay. So the progression of the pop of the extension of the hips was the pop up and come back down. That will happen a little bit. As the guys get used to doing this, it will go quicker to the point where you almost don't notice them coming out of their hips. But we want that coil to expand and explode and guys to come out and make some contact, okay? One more time. Going the other way. Offensive lineman right here. Linebacker here. Here we go. Hot feet. Hit. Okay, good. Don't run him too far. I want to explode and I want to gain back control. If I run too far, I'm opening the gate, okay? If I run too far, I'm opening the gate. Here we go. Stance. Hot feet. Hit. Good, right there. Okay, good. Explode out of those hips. Once we've gone through head and hands, and now when we switch, we don't have to move to switch. Until guys switch, they think, oh, let me, your offense, now your defense. Switch, your offense, now your defense. Okay? I can stand behind either side and watch my defender and what he's doing. After head and hands, we progress to, I've made that contact, I'm shocking that guy, let me get rid of the blocker. Okay? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start out halfway through head and hands, okay? Grab cloth. We're gonna grab cloth, sink down in our stance, and the offensive lineman's gonna lean on him. So let him lean, bend your arms. Let him give you some pressure, good, okay? I tell him, lock him up. And this is the starting position, lock him up. I'm gonna tell him to hot his feet, and I'm gonna say hit. When he does, he's gonna explode out, okay? So you'll end up in this position, all right? Now. We're going to go to our right this time, and we'll go to our left the next time, okay? So I'm going to say, hot your feet. I'm going to say, hit. He gets here. He's in a good position, locked up. And I'm going to say, hit again. I want him to step and turn those shoulders, okay? So when I'm stepping in and turning those shoulders, I've got this guy. I've got him locked up. I get him here. I say, hit again. I'm going to step in. Now, I've gotten close to the offensive lineman. It's typically a no-no, right? Okay, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this guy, and I'm going to go here. I didn't step here on him. I'm straight up sideways on him in the hole. Now, if he puts hands on me to block me, what do I have to do? Here, rip off and square back up. So now I've recreated the line of scrimmage at the heel line of the offensive lineman. I've lined back up, okay? We'll do this drill to the right, and we'll do this drill to the left. Okay, so here we go. Lock him up. Touch feet. Hit, get him off. Good. Hit, turn him. Okay, we'll progress twice, it's okay. The first change out of being here is gonna be to turn him, hot feet, eyes back at the quarterback. The last one is gonna be to rip through and square back up. Okay, one more time. Hot feet, hit, turn him, rip him, good, and square back up, okay? I want the offensive lineman to lean on him and give him some pressure. I'm starting to shock that guy in my hit, okay? Starting to shock that guy in my hit. Now I want to continue to shock him by getting him off of me. Let me bench press this dude. Get the gun show going, right? Get this guy off of me, and now I want to control him.